Hey guys, welcome back. And today I wanted to talk to you guys about products that I plan on hitting pan on or consuming for the rest of the year. Now I know I'm a little bit late because by the time you're watching this, it's already in April, but I have been using this product since the beginning of the year anyway. So hopefully that still works out. I want to see how well I do in terms of using this up this year. I'm going to start off with a base product, and this is the Estee Lauder Perfectionist Foundation. Now, I've shaken this bottle, that's why it looks like it's still full, but I am probably about up to here. I still have a lot of way to go, but let's see how it goes. I am in the shade 4N1 Shell Beige, which is a perfect shade for me. I just find that this foundation dries my skin or looks quite dry on my skin, so I don't know. And it says youth infusing serum makeup. I don't know why that is, but yeah. And it's got SPF 25, so I'm happy to use this up and see how it goes. Okay. I've also got here the L'Oreal True Match Lumi in Ice Glaze or Glacé. Yeah, that's the shade right there. This is way too light for my skin tone. If you like the wet looking highlighter, this might work well for you. But what I'm actually going to do with this is use this with my body moisturizer, because it just doesn't work well on my face, on my skin. It makes me look ashy. So, but I'm gonna try and use this up and I'll tell you guys how that works out eventually. It's got a little bit of a pink base, so it doesn't really work too well on me. I'm gonna be using up, or I'm gonna try and use up my Deep Brow Pomade by Anastasia. I've used this much, but that's still a long way to go with this product, because you only need a little bit. Let's see how far I can go until the end of the year, and we'll work that out, because I still also have my Makeup Forever Aqua brow product that I will use up after I use up the Anastasia one, and then we'll see how it goes. For eyeshadow, I am going to be attempting to hit pan on my MAC 15 Shadow Warm Neutrals. Okay, let me just open that up so you guys can see. Those are the shades that are in there. They are very wearable, and since I am back to working in a corporate setting, so I think this is going to be actually good for me to try and use up. I have made some dent on some of the shimmers here, particularly this one here, which is Ginger Snap. I've been loving that shade, so I'm gonna try and see if I can hit pan on this on these shades, and yeah, been loving that. For blush, I'm going to be trying to hit pan or maybe even use up my MAC Malba. So that's that one there, and the reason why I want to use that up is because that's actually damaged, and I tried to repress it, but every time it dries, it clings, or not clings away, because that makes no sense. It doesn't stay in the pan, it moves around a lot. That's why when I store this, I try to make sure that it's stored in a way that there is no way that's gonna come out, because it will come out. So yeah, I am going to try and use that up. It is a matte peachy shade, so it's gonna be easy for me to actually try and use that up, and hopefully I get some use out of it. That's pretty good. Yeah, and we'll see how it goes again at the end of the year, but that's what it looks like. I'm trying not to, this one here, there you go. And then finally, my Lorac Pro Contour. I'm gonna see if I can hit pan on more on the contour shades. I don't really use the highlighters, particularly the shimmer one, because the shimmer one has got sort of like a pinkish undertone, so it actually looks really ashy on me. But I can attempt to use this yellow and beige highlights as well on my brow bone, or even as something to set my concealer or my primer when I put it on my my lids. So yeah, definitely something to I have made quite a dent on the medium and the light contour, and starting with the dark contour as well. And then finally for lip product, I am going to attempt to use up finally my NARS Audacious Lipstick in Vanessa. I have got this much left. And this is my all-time favorite lip product. It's like your lips but better. Gives me a little bit of a pinkier lips. Really loving is this was exclusive to the NARS website before. I don't know if it's now available, but I'm hoping to if you guys know of a more affordable dupe for this, please let me know because I would like to buy that. I really like this, but I've had it for a while and I want to get my money's worth out of it. So those are the products that I am going to try and use for the rest of the year. It's not much because one thing that I have learned from my previous year's makeup use up is that I am shooting for the stars and I keep missing because I keep trying to use up so many products that are not really realistic. So I'm keeping it down to that, and if I do hit pan on any of the products or use them up, then I'm just gonna add something else into the mix instead of trying to pan too much and not being able to do so. So yeah, and I'll keep you updated probably on a monthly basis on this so you guys can see what I've been up to and how it's been going. And if you are into project panning as well or makeup use up, please let me know in the comment section down below what you are using up this year. And yeah, I'll see you all in the next video. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you like this. Bye!